I'm going to mount this Western Digital Velociraptor hard drive and this NZXT Phantom 410 case. I've used up all the hard drive bays down here. A full cage of hard drive bays come in the middle of this thing, below these optical bays. I took those out because I want maximum airflow. There's a cage at the bottom. I could fit this there, but I ran a bunch of cables under there just for cable management to keep them out of the airflow. That puts me in this predicament. I need to mount this in the optical bay, and I have to buy this 3.5-inch hard drive mounting bracket adapter for 5.25-inch bay. I'll just hook these dudes on the side of this guy, slide it right in, plug it up, it should work. And because this was an OEM drive, I had to use the SATA cable that came with a motherboard. I'll turn this computer off and get started. Opening the bag, I have these metal things that go on the side of the hard drive. Some screws in here, and that's it. There were two sets of screws in that bag, and there are short fat ones over here and long skinny ones over here. These will go into the drive. These would secure it in the bay if you have the screw-in type bay. This has some kind of a custom thing. It'll probably just lock in. I was going to mount this bracket on that bottom row here, but it's not exactly at a good angle. I'm just going to go with the top one. It's on there. Do the other side the same way. I'll just show you this up close. I've got it in this top row now. You just slide it, get it to where you want it, and tighten them down. It's on there. Now this is wide enough to fit in there. This is the custom thing I was talking about. You have to push this up to unlock it. Push this in. These two pins that popped out fit perfectly in these two pins. That is where the big cage used to be, where you can put tons of hard drives. Down here I have an SSD and tons of wires that I didn't need. I left a spare SATA power cable up here. This red SATA port, that's the SATA 3. Plug this in. On this cable, there's an angled side and a straight side. I'm gonna plug the angled side into the drive. Locks in. These just pop right out. Now I'm going to slide this drive in. Right, line these holes up. That's where the holes are. Just push that into there. Lock this. Just noticed something. This hard drive is pretty much flush with this optical drive, which means probably can't put this back on. Nope. All right, so we're going to have to move those screws down, like mount the bracket on this side. That'll just take a few minutes. I will do that, not on film, and get back with you. I remounted these brackets on the front end of the drive, this being the back, and I'll slide it in here now. Alright, very nice. Now I'm going to try to hook up the cables in the back. Power is in there. Alright, successfully hooked up. Now I'll have to turn the machine on and see if it shows up. If it doesn't, we'll go from there. I'm going to check the UEFI first. It's like the new BIOS. Just gonna tap delete. Western Digital, 1 terabyte. It's plugged into the SATA 6 gigabits per second. That's what that SATA 6G is. Now I'll exit and get into Windows. I'll just save changes and reset. I didn't really change anything, but it showed up, so it kind of makes me think I want to save changes. I'm gonna go to Computer. And it's not showing up. I need to make it show up. Must initialize the disk before Logical Disk Manager can access it. Disk 0. This is fine. Master boot record is fine. Let's hit OK. This is the Velociraptor. Right click. New simple volume. This wizard helps you create a simple volume. Next. I want the maximum size. I'll hit next. You could pick your letter if you wanted to be something besides E. I'll just make it E. Next. NTFS. Well, this stuff is fine. Volume label. You can name the hard drive. I'll name it Velociraptor. Normally don't do quick formats, but for this video I'll do it. I'm not going to check enable file and folder compression. Next. Alright, this is just a review of all the things you said. Finish. Okay. This just popped up. This folder is saying, hey, look at me. Here's our Velociraptor. 931 out of 931. Alright, well there's the hard disk. It has been initialized and formatted. Close that. Just double click on it. Folder is empty. You can start adding stuff to it. I could put these on there. The end.